Yeah? Close the valve here.
Close the valve.
Close.
Yes.
The few pumps. Usually, four or five pumps. And in this side plate,
yes,
please make sure that the hook edge is over the side plate line.
Okay.
Then open the valve.
Okay.
Then the lock piece is going slowly going back to the locking position.
Yes, sir.
Then remove the effort. Okay. This is important. Right?
Yes.
Make sure that is not visible. Oh, only the green.
Green.
Okay. When you confirm the green,
yes,
then last thing is the safety pin. Start inserted.
Yes, I will insert the pin. Insert. Now insert.
Yeah.
I'll tap the pin. This will see. Now is it the pin?
Yeah, that's the usual set position.
Then next
is emergency. For
emergency
release. Okay. Okay, remove the safety pin again.
Are we removed?
Yeah, remove it.
Okay, remove it.
Just remove the safety pin back. Yes, okay. And if the pump is breakdown and it doesn't work, there's one more way to release the hook. It's here.
Oh, this one.
Emergency handle.
Okay.
Just turn to close it.
Turn to close it.
Yeah. Edge of the hook is over the side line, side bed line.
Yes, sir.
Then open it.
Okay. What do we call that, sir?
Hmm?
Emergency?
This one is only emergency. So usually, always keep on an open position,
yes,
fully open.
Okay. Okay. Always keep open the position.
No, okay. Then, again, make sure it's not visible. After confirm the green only,
yeah,
put the safety pin back on.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, that's it. Then close the whole cover.
Yeah.
Yeah.